Hi guys, I'm Joa. Thank you for watching this video. So in this video, I'm going to chuck some of my SR cards, which I don't need, or I don't think they have good skills, and I'm going to talk about the skills, and why I think they suck. But first off, I'm going on a business trip next week, basically starting this Saturday actually, and there won't be any videos for that duration of time. I might make some and time them to be released during my business trip, but you know, no guarantees. But anyway, it's just a week. Yeah. And so let's go into the analysis of what I'm gonna chuck. First off, Rosaria. Recovery. I don't believe in recovery because number one, you have to get hit first before you recover. And why do you want to recover? You want to recover because you don't want to die. And why don't you want to die? You don't want to die because you want to hit the fantasy Arch, for example, one more time. Right, a few more times. And if you want to do that, why don't you turn stop? Right? Or why don't you buff your attack unit? And for example, you know, buffing your attack unit would give her, for example, 100% more damage, right? That means it's the equivalent of her surviving one more turn, right? And recovery doesn't do that for you, and the activation chance is rather low. So she goes. Angler does a skill damage to all enemies at 250% and sucks in 20%. I don't believe in sucking in because, it's the same argument, right? You have to get a hit first before you can suck in. And then when you get hit, your damage kind of lowers anyway. And I just think it's not worth it, you know, compared to another unit, for example, this one. That has a all attack similar skill but doesn't suck in, and she deals 300% damage, which is much better than 250%. So sorry, Angler, you have to go too. I'm gonna keep that one, and then this one. Well, I don't like her. Actually, if you don't have any UR cards, then she's usable. Yeah, I used to have like a few of cards that have this kind of skill. One for each element, depending on the element of the Fantasy Outwitch or the Outwitch. And yeah, those are the days, but now I have a UR card, I don't really need it. But I wouldn't chuck her unless you have a proper attack card. This one, critical damage, well, two things, right? First off, there is a damage cap of 1 million minus 1. And the second thing is, when Fantasy Outwitches come, you know, they have sidekicks, and what if you activate and you hit the sidekick? It's a waste of skill, and maybe you could aim, I don't know, but I've been playing for a year and I don't know how you could aim your skills. And so that's it, Sophie's going. And strategist, well, battle start, I don't believe in battle start skills at all because there's no recurrence basically. If you start, you don't activate, you're done. Right, and so actually the probability of activating per battle is really low, I think. Well, not really low, but a lot lower than what it says there. So, nope, not keeping this one. Yeah, she's okay. But actually, it's funny because her damage is a lot lower, 250% damage, compared to the red card over here. Yeah, it's funny, but she can become a GSR, I guess it could be. She's keepable, I guess. This one, I sort of like the artwork, a bit bland, but I don't know. It just talks to me, I guess. But she does recovery, so sorry. Retire, please. And then I don't need this wig. And for this one, Michael, who is a she, and you know, near defeat, 250% chance is another thing, right? So it says 250 damage to all enemies, right? You think it's okay, I'll consider 250% damage. But it isn't, because it only activates when you're about to die, right? Yeah? And when you're about to die, right, your soldiers are low, and your soldiers are low, your attack power is low. So, you know, so actually, the damage dealt by this card is probably a lot lower than 250%. Yeah, I'm not gonna take a guess, but you know, it's gonna be lower, and if it's lower and it only activates and in such strict conditions, then why should I keep her? You know, goodbye. And so that's it. How many cards is that? Six cards, six SR cards, and one wig. And these are cards I'm gonna let go. And okay, so just a announcement video with something on the side. So I'm gonna go on a business trip, so there might not be too many videos next week. And anyway, so if you like my video, leave me a like. If you have any comments, for example, you disagree with my analysis of the skills, then leave it in the comment section below. And if you like Valkyrie Crusade videos, do subscribe to my channel, because you can see I've been making dozens of Valkyrie Crusade videos and I'll continue making them. So please subscribe. And alright, that's it. Have a great day. Turn them into medals.